Police have released the identity of a man who died after a vehicle versus pedestrian accident here in Sioux City over the weekend. According to Sioux City Police, 37-year-old Federico Chavez of Sioux City was hit by a vehicle in the 1300 block of Floyd Boulevard at about 11:30 Saturday night. The vehicle was northbound when it hit Chavez, who was in the roadway. There are no charges filed at this time. Police tell us that the investigation is ongoing.